Use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
How is he?
He needs rest, but I think he's out of danger.
Does he have a name?
Hildas Feeney. He's been a good friend for a long time.
I've never seen a boar like him. You said he was the last in the realm?
The last in this realm. He's from somewhere else entirely. Back home, he could take any form he liked, but since he came here, he's been stuck.
Stuck as a boar?
Stuck in his mind. His own true nature grows faint in his memory, like a dream, while the illusion feels more real every passing day.
I'm not sure I understand.
To live. Simply to live in your physical form, day after day. It's hard to resist believing you are your form. In youth, he might have had the strength to rebel, but Hildas Feeney is very, very old. Without me to remind him of home, of himself, I fear the boar is all that will remain.
Well, I hope he finds his way home.
Thank you, child. I do too.
See you later.
Be safe.
Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real. She must have some way of getting back to the surface when the turtle's standing.
Keep looking.
Doesn't look like it's working. Well, that didn't work. Maybe there's a way we couldn't get through before, but now we can.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't seem it.
Touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Hey, wait for me!
We'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, in all of us. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see something, just sitting there in the middle of a lake. I see runes there, Mr. Charles. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Hang on, boy!
Okay!
What is this?
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's